Why don't you go ahead and let the boy play football, Troy? He just want to be like you with the sports.
I don't want him to be like me. I want him to get as far away from my life as he possibly can get. You're the only decent thing ever happened to me, Rose. I wish him that. But I don't wish him nothing else for my life. Decided 17 years ago that boy wasn't gonna get involved in no sports. Not after what they did to me in the sports.
Why don't you just admit you were too old for the major leagues? For once, why don't you just admit that?
Come telling me I was too old. I just wasn't the right color. Hell, I'm 53 years old. Can do better than Selkirk's 269 right now.
How are you gonna play ball when you were over 40? Sometimes I can't get no sense out of you.
I got good sense, woman. I got sense enough not to let that boy get hurt playing no sports. Your mother and the boy too much worrying about whether people like him or not.
Everything that boy do, he do for you. He wants you to say, good job, son. That's all.
I ain't got time for that, Rose. He's alive. He's healthy. He's got to make his own way. I made mine. Ain't nobody gonna hold his hand when he get out there in the world.
Times have changed, Troy. People change. The world changing, and you can't even see it.